Today, on how to catch a trash panda, we'll see how smart he really is.